I mean,
honestly, I can easily fucking make it if I just jump and do what they doing, but at the same time, I don't want to have a moment where I let Nas down type shit. Like J. Cole, man. I don't think I can do it, bro.
But you also understand, J. Cole, had he not let Nas down, he probably would make it to as big as what he is now. I mean, because true enough, you got to be able to get your foot in that door. Mm-hmm. If the white man says dance like a monkey, to even get into this club, nigga, I'm going to be real. I'm going to dance. As soon as he opened that door, nigga, I'm stripping down all this monkey, so I'm going to punch somebody in the goddamn face. And then I'm going to tell the world, like, look, this, if I had to do this shit, I'm going to make it to where y'all ain't never got to do this shit, man.
Okay.
That's the thing, like, you really got to play that role until you get in the dope. Once you get in the dope, and once you get in the lane or in a certain status to where people can hear your voice, bro, let all that shit be known. Tupac did that shit. They didn't like what he said, bro. When he was rapping about the Illuminati, man, it was unpopular to do it back in the 90s, man. Nobody wanted to do it. What happened? He died because of it. Now, motherfuckers making songs called Illuminati this, not the Illuminati. And, like, people talking about it blatantly, ain't nothing happening to them. Well, because he said he knew what he was coming. He knew what he was dealing with. And, you know, he chose to, like, make it to where us can do it. Like, man, hey, bro, you got to know that until we as black people don't talk, you can't. Me and you both, we just expendables to a war that we are meant to win. We got to be, you got to be able to sacrifice something in order for the next man after you to be able to do what they do.
Hindu battle and ring incarnation. Cause I'm young and I'm black, so I fit the description of a college educated nigga that's on a mission. Power to all my people, why you think we're resisting? Every life is important, but melanin they forgetting. But I'm black, I'm a nigga, I ain't destined to make it. Fucking stereotype, I was destined to break it. Blood all over the leaves, such a terrible fragrance. But my sinus is caught with smoke, so my senses are faded. The hate in my heart, few bodies, ignorant folks wanting to burn it all down. But them fumes making me choke, aroma resembling these so colorful, big watch me flow. Forgive me, Almighty Father, but please let me reap what I sow. The hate in my heart, few by ignorant folks want to burn it all down. But the fumes make me choke, all I see is redemption hidden behind the smoke. Such a beautiful picture, painting my madness, Vincent Van Gogh. Mess up, bring the chains, we're already slaves of our mind. In the ocean, battling whales, that's slaves of our grind. This commodification, prices based on our lives. Definition of privilege, now we're slaves of our time. But I'm new to the game, just a root battling kings. Diving in bungee, no strings, never know what it'll bring. It's like I'm trapped in the cage, and it's the way that I sing. Power fist held in the air, pray that it help out my peace. Cause I'm rushing my dreams, I've been rushing my life. I've been rushing the sun to fade away so I see night. I've been rushing my baby girl so she know what's wrong and what's right. So if I got spit in this verse, just tell her to live a life. Tell her I did my best, if I'm missing then tell her why. If I don't make it back, tell her there's no reason to cry. As long as God is my witness, what I envision survives. I'm headed up to the top, ain't nobody stopping my grind.